Hello guys, my name is Lozi Msebi. I'm the owner of these two channels right here. I've been getting so many questions on how, based on how to download the videos, so you upload on YouTube, whatever. I've decided to make this tutorial and I'm showing you how to download those videos using a computer. So say okay, the first step that you have to take is just to go to the channel where you want to go download those videos. Either you go to the channel or specifically, or you can just go to the video that you want to download. Please make sure when you get to my channels, you just press you see right here subscribe, and then you go to this bell right here, and then you press all right, and let's just go to let's say we I needed this video. You just press the name of the video here so that the video will open wider. And then you go up there on the top, you copy that link. You see the link has been highlighted. You copy the link, copy, and then you go to this website. I'm just gonna drop the link in the description of this video. You choose either you want it on MP3 or on MP4, but in this case, since you guys need the videos and then I'm sure you enjoy the videos, we can just click to MP4 and then you paste the link here, and then after that you press convert and then you wait. Just wait, and then it's done. And then now you can just download, press download. You will see the video will come down right here. The video is coming. So that's all guys, you just have to do. By the way, on this channel I upload live performances that are happening in Mkondo, where I'm from. As you can see, we were visited by MT last December 18, as you can see the date right here, and such people also including Dumaga Ashe and Jaiva Zimnike was also there. So thank you very much, and I'm on the next tutorial. I'm gonna be showing you guys how to download those videos using your mobile phone. Thank you very much. Don't forget to go to my channel and subscribe. Thank you so much.